Oh my god! Hold on, listen! I'm crying because I'm gonna stop the video and play it back because I know I didn't make that noise. I know for a fact. Hold on, you guys. You guys,
I'm at the chills right now a little bit.
No, I'm like tearing. We have a ghost in the house for real. You guys are gonna see. You guys can rewind
play it back.
I didn't make that extra noise. Like there's a whole pause and all of that.
Yeah, said teen.
Guys, I'm scared. Guys, I'm scared.
It's George.
Wow, you guys, you just experienced a ghost, a Saucy and Honey ghost moment.
Yes, you guys did. Movie.
Oh, that's royalty. God.
I'm like, what the hell is
we
that?
We had a sign come in and it's just royalty. It's just royalty. It's just royalty. How many more days until Christmas, guys?
Yeah, good. Whoa, we have a haunted Christmas.
Wow, I don't think we've updated this in a minute because I think it's 9 days until Christmas. It's 9 days until Christmas, you guys. Anyways, guys.
Yeah. Shot passe.
What's up, SNH Empire?
It's your boy, Saucy,
and
you know.
It's your girl, Hunty.
And we're back with
don't
another.
Don't say Hunty, honey.
Honey. And we're back with our bang.
Bang of Vlogmas video. Woo. Before we jump into today's video, you guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you turn your post notification bells on and join SNH Empire. Because we drop bangers after bangers after bangers and we on the daily uploads. So you never want to miss when we post a video. And guys, also go follow us on all of our social media. Go subscribe to my channel, Queen Honey. And don't forget to join into our 25 days of giveaways, you guys. That means you should be watching every video, following Life of Saucy and real.queenhoney on Instagram, subscribing to my channel, liking every single video, and commenting on every single video. That's all you have to do, you guys.
Wow, that's it.
And you entered in 25 days of giveaways. Oof, that's amazing. Don't forget to enter into that. It is time for, you know, our morning ritual routine. It is breakfast time.
I'm starving.
So we're switching up our breakfast today, you guys. Yesterday, we actually tried something new from the place, and we really, really liked it.
Yes.
Saucy got, what'd you get?
Low carb special.
It was grilled chicken, onions, peppers, spinach, eggs.
Yep.
And cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Yummy. And then I had avocado toast, eggs and cheese, well done hash browns, and a little side salad.
So good.
I think I want to try your breakfast today, though.
My breakfast?
Yeah, because I'm like hungry.
It's filling. Yeah.
Okay. All right, you guys. So we're going to call in our breakfast, and then you're just going to come along and join us on our day. Come on. Wow, you guys, the sun outside is giving. But I just came out here to tell you guys real quick that this is not gonna be just a little old Vlogmas vloggy vlog vlog. Honey's coming with a little pranky prank prank, okay? Okay. So what I'm gonna be doing today, I'm just gonna tell him like I need to cut him off. Like, he just brings this toxic energy around me, and as a part of my New Year's resolution, he gotta go. Okay, so today, I don't know if this is a little breakup prank, whatever it is, but I'm telling Saucy for the new year, he has to go. Just, I can't do it with him anymore. SNH Empire is done. Blah, 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 blah. Like, it's over. It's over, baby. It's over. I'm sorry. You gotta go. You getting left in 2021. Yeah, comment team, honey. I'm gonna go back inside so he don't get suspicious, but we're gonna get right into this video.
Why is Saucy still not ready?
Right. Why are you just sitting here?
Well, we got another 15, 20 minutes, guys,
right? That's another thing on the list.
Is my water or your water?
That's my water.
I got some.
Huh? Yeah.
What?
You got some more water.
Yeah, you got your water.
Why are you not drinking my water?
Because it's not cold.
You don't want to drink my water? Wow, that's another thing on the list. Not in my New Year's resolution list. I just started making it because, you know, month is halfway over. It's better to get your right. It's better to get the routine going now. Don't wait and listen, don't you guys. Wait until the first of the year to get yourself together.
Word. Do it now.
Today. Right. Start getting yourself together now. Your goals, whatever you have planned for the new year, get it together now so you're in the routine. Mm. So when that don't first wait. Hits, you're your best self.
Wait. Do it right now.
It literally takes like 30 days to start something like a habit. So get going, you guys. Be alone in this new year. What? Nah, this new year is just more about like practicing self-love and stuff like that.
What do you mean?
Like loving myself, finding myself more, things like that. Well, that's what this new year is about. Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too. We're gonna go get the food and then catch back up with you in a few minutes. You guys, we're back.
Guys, I'm about to
tear this food
tear
up.
It, yeah.
Water. You guys, this is like the best water ever. So you don't drink juice. They have this watermelon mint infused thing, and it's so good. Woo! Thank you. This needs salt and pepper. Yeah. Look at this, you guys. Oh my gosh.
I'm telling you, You do faster than that.
What? This hot sauce?
Yeah. Got this hot sauce right here, slap.
Whole Foods, you guys.
They got some good seasoning to it. Oh, me.
What? We could do a little like mukbang. So you guys, have you guys started your New Year's resolutions yet? Comment down below what some of your goals are for the new year. Have you started yours yet?
Nah, not yet.
Why not?
Huh?
Why not?
So like we said, I'm gonna do everything today.
Okay.
So I feel like I
should
really,
Today's the day.
Today
is the day. I've been thinking a lot about mine. Yeah.
What you guys doing for New Year's? What you doing for New Year's, babe?
We're staying in the house.
Yeah.
We're having a little party. But so I'll share some of my New Year's resolutions with you guys. So one of them is definitely to move out of Pennsylvania. I'm ready to leave Pennsylvania, so it's like a more of a goal than a resolution. I want to start taking my health more seriously again. I eat good, but like I could be eating better. I could be eating more meals a day, things like that. I want to like fully clean out my energy and space, you know what I mean? Like, I just want to go into the new year feeling refreshed.
I feel that.
But yeah, I just want to go into the new year, you know, like, refreshed and cleansed of everything negative in my life.
You just want to start fresh.
Mm-hmm. I want to focus more on loving myself and finding myself. Like,
a lot of self-caring and loving.
Mm-hmm.
I feel you.
I'm just focusing on me because I've come to the realization that I love you. I love you so much, but I definitely think in the new year we should reevaluate our relationship. Like, I just think we've gotten to the point where we're growing apart, you know? Like, we were together for a season in our life. And we've accomplished a lot. Like, we got SNH Empire.
What are you talking about?
And right now? I want to talk about this with you guys on camera because this is going to be a big change for everybody.
What are you doing right now?
I think in the new year, there's not going to be the couples channel anymore. I think we should both focus more on our own channels and finding ourselves.
Why?
I don't always love you.
Yeah, me too. I always love you too, but what are you doing?
You're my best friend. We've made so many memories. We've shared so much together.
I'm just your best friend.
You're my love. You're everything, but I don't think you're my soulmate.
What, babe? That's crazy. Are you serious? You serious right now? You doing this on camera?
I just think we can have this healthy adult talk.
Yeah, we can.
With
but
our
what are you
supporters
doing right now?
Because it's going to be a change for them too.
Say the same.
I think.
Wow.
I think we're just growing apart.
Wow.
I love you so much.
No, you don't. You
yes, just... I do. I love you. I love all the memories we've shared, all the memories we created.
No, you don't. You just said you want to grow. We're growing apart and you want to leave me for New Year's. New Year's
yes.
is in 2 weeks.
Yes, for the new year,
so why,
I want to start focusing more on me.
All right, so
I just
could,
feel
you
like
focus,
I
could focus more on you with
I
me.
I feel like we met in college and...
You hear me? You could focus on you with me.
No, I understand. I just... We've grown apart. Things aren't the same as they used to be, you know? And I'm so thankful
for us
starting this SNH Empire journey together.
I don't know where you're going with that.
Like...
Growing apart? Who? You grew apart? I didn't grow apart.
No, there's just little things that it's like... I want.
That's crazy.
And I know we're not going to get there together.
Babe, what are you seeing right now?
I just think it's best that I'm really trying to focus on me for this new year. Cleanse everything negative in my life. And
so you don't want to be with me anymore? Is that what
you're
saying?
When I think of us, it's not happy anymore. It's more energy draining.
What? So you don't want to do this anymore is what you're saying?
I don't think so.
That's crazy. So you wasted the whole 2020 and 2021. That's what you told me. And you're trying to love yourself and you don't want to do this with me anymore. And this is how you decide to tell me.
Yes, because we're not going to be doing this channel anymore.
Alright. That's crazy. That's how
Vlogmas
you
know, is going to be it. And we don't have to like abruptly change our lives.
No,
I'm
going to abruptly change our lives because that's how you feel. What are you doing? You don't love me. I'm just your best friend.
No, listen.
No. I don't want to listen anymore. Now you listen.
I love
you. No, but now you listen. I was listening.
I love you. I will always love you.
They're my hash browns.
They're my hash browns, actually. I ordered them.
Okay, but I don't want to share. Because now you're saying you want to leave me.
You can have them. Can I have my fork?
That's crazy. You're not going to fight to get the hash brown back?
John.
Wow.
All right. We need to learn to let each other go.
Alright. But
I'm always gonna love you. I promise.
I love you too.
Okay. I just think, you know, I deserve to see what else is out there.
Ain't nothing
better.
Ain't nothing else out there. Ain't nothing else out there better than me.
Okay.
Nothing.
I'll be the judge of that. We've been together for so long and we're out wrong.
Baby, you're saying a lot of crazy
Please
stuff.
Please don't call me that.
Charlotte.
Honey?
No. You don't deserve to be called honey anymore.
That's how you feel.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
I'm always gonna love
you. No, you're not. Stop touching me. Okay. You just told me not to call you baby. Now you're touching me. Don't touch me.
Okay.
You're Charlotte, and after this breakfast, I guess this is done, and Destination Empire, you guys have seen it right now.
You don't want to finish Vlogmas for them?
I do.
Okay.
On my own channel. So if you guys want to see
this. We're going to still continue Vlogmas on this channel, you guys, and when Vlogmas is over,
you know, you're going
we're going to do a few last, you know, goodbye videos and things like that, and... Are you gonna move out? Maybe these are conversations we should have off the camera, but they're definitely conversations.
Stop talking to me. Dada, stop talking to me now. That's crazy. You talking to somebody else?
No. I wanna be alone.
Alright. So you want me to leave you alone?
Yeah. Okay. Maybe one day, you know.
Okay.
We'll find our way back to each other.
No. Mm-mm.
But I think right now, our time is over.
Okay. Bet. Give me my hash browns. Give me my hash browns. That's what you're gonna do to me?
What?
Christmas is in like 2 weeks. In a week. And this is how you feel? Wow. Funny. Look at the bag.
Oh my god.
Trying to kill me.
Bae, it's a prank. Bae, come back. Baby. First of all, you guys, Saucy just almost lost his life. Are you okay, babe? Babe. Royalty, don't eat my food. I can't be coming up here to chase you because Royalty's gonna eat the food.
What are you doing?
Why are you sitting on the floor? It's a prank.
Move.
It's a prank.
You serious?
No, I'm not. It's the prank was telling you my New Year's resolution is to leave you.
Come on.
I'm just playing.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You
it's a whole prank.
Serious.
No, I wasn't.
You didn't even smile. You didn't even kiss. You left me hanging. You didn't even kiss me.
Because I was doing my job and acting.
So you got me.
I deserve an Emmy for that one.
That's crazy. You got me in my bag for no reason.
Listen.
These are the type of pranks we doing before New Year's.
Listen.
Okay.
Remember when you took me on a date and left me? That was finally my revenge. When you took me on that date and broke up with me. Yup.
Wow.
That was finally my revenge.
You still think?
Listen, we gotta go back down because Royalty's gonna jump up on the thing and eat my food. Royalty! Bad! Oh my god, my whole egg was just on the thing. Should I even eat that?
What whole thing? What whole egg?
This whole thing was on the thing.
She just bit at it, so you should be fine. Rip a piece off.
All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed. I need a second, I'll be right back. Well, you guys, don't get a dog. I got you good?
Yeah, you did.
I can't believe she just ate my food.
Yeah, that's, did she get you good?
It's your fault.
Who tried to play with my emotions and do this prank? And it's my
friend. You went upstairs.
Yeah, because I was in my bag real quick. I'm like, damn, that's how you feel? I had to rethink about all this. Like, damn.
It's not your fault.
That's crazy.
But I got you good.
Yeah, you got me good.
Yeah, I got you good.
Huh?
I don't know what I want to eat anymore.
You want Chick-fil-A?
No. Maybe just mac and cheese. Guys, this is the end of the video. If you think I got Saucy good, make sure y'all comment down below, Team Honey. I guess my karma came back around very quickly.
Damn.
We're not leaving this video without the post notification shout out. You wanna do it?
Yeah,
I do. Okay.
Hey guys, Honey's kinda sick right now. But this post notification shout out goes to Life of Desi. She said, love these couple. You guys, you know what to do. Hashtag Naughty Gang, leaving likes and comments so we can read it out loud. We'll see you guys in the next Vlogmas video.